Hey coders, what's up? Hope you are doing great. In this video, I would like to share my interview experience with FedEx Hyderabad. FedEx is an American multinational company which provides a courier service for more than 220 countries across the world. The hiring process mainly consists of three rounds. In round one, there will be aptitude and technical MCQs, which are 40 questions and 45 minutes. In that, there will be four sections. In section one, there are technical MCQs, which were mainly focused on HTML, CSS, JavaScript, HTML status codes and abbreviations. There will be 10 questions in this section one. In section two, 10 questions on aptitude. In this aptitude, they mainly focused on topics like time and work, ratio proportions. Ratio proportions is very important because three to four questions from this 10 questions were from ratio and proportions. Pipes and questions and time and distance, time and work, profit and loss, and simple math questions. Coming to section 3, it is a reasoning section, which is the same 10 questions. In reasoning part, they focused on blood relations, odd one out, and statement and conclusions, coding and decoding questions. In section 4, which is a coding MCQ round, and all the codes are from Java. They mainly focused on topics like recursion, OOPS concepts, and also pre-increment and post-increment, loops, and few questions on arrays. Where in pre-increment and post-increment, which value will be assigned at which step of the code. So better to practice pre-increment and post-increment pseudocodes. Coming to round 2, which is a group discussion round, they have given 3 topics to choose one, where topics like social media impact on youth, will money give you happiness, and gender equality. I have chosen social media impact on youth in my group discussion. Coming to round 3, which is technical interview, they have asked a self-introduction and strengths and weakness. And a few questions on backend part, which are what is the use of Node.js and what is Express.js, and few questions on Python, why did you choose Python as your programming language, and also features of Python. And in the coding part, they have given me one UI, as I have mentioned e-commerce website project in my resume. They have provided a one UI, which is a email ID and password, and also given me conditions here. Email username will have only 10 characters and password will have alphabets and integers. Then only the user need to log in by clicking the sign in button. We need to write this JavaScript function for this condition. And also in programming part, they also asked a pattern printing, which is triangle pattern, and also array questions and strings, and also matrix questions. The coding part is a very crucial part in this technical round. We need to write each and every code on paper and explain the approach of that code. Thank you. All the best. Do follow and subscribe Being Pro Coder. Also attached this document link in the description. Thank you. I have published this interview experience article on Geeks for Geeks platform. So like this article and also save for your future purpose. Thank you.